It's you that I see. bless your name.
Miracles happening, I give to you.
God bless you. Dear fellow, God bless you. Give me a
God bless you. As we lift our voice of praise, if you let me see, if you let me see.
Lord, you reign
forever, you're the same. I got my truth.
I love to give my mind.
Let people hear about that.
You are the Most High Jehovah. You are the Most High
Jehovah.
You are the Most High with singing. Know ye that the Lord is God. It is He that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are His people, and the sheep of His pasture. Enter into His gates with thanksgiving, and into His courts with praise. Be thankful unto Him, and bless His holy name.
For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. I'd like us to lift up our voice and begin to bless the name of the Lord. Let's begin to worship him, because it's another day. It's a new day, and his faithfulness is new every morning. Let's begin to worship him. Let's begin to give him praise. Let's bless his holy name. Let's thank him for another time in God's presence. Abrosha, Gela Motariste, Emblani Dayege, Shugarunas Lemonta, Brakaledo Mekodadesto, Roshonte Zahe, Iliaga Domeroste, Blenake Tarimotia, Ushaluka Zolimoshade, Belante La Baronde, bless his holy name. Worship him. Worship him. Bless his holy name. Somebody bless his holy name. We worship him. Come on, somebody bless. Somebody bless his name. Ina mama mama mama. Ina mama shala mama. Ada mando shala mama. Bless his holy name. Worship him. Give him praise. Oluwa, Oluwa. Oba toto bi. Oba toto si. Ashoro kalu bi ogiri. Actually, nothing that Satan is saying. Oh, Babu, would you have Moshe Babu? Oh, no, what the Lord is saying? Come on, worship him. Bless his holy name. Lebarosha Kukares. Arababababababa. Worship him. What name do you call God? Let me see it in the comment section. What name do you call him when you worship him? Let me see it in the comment section. Ilabaroto Zakamanka, Abana Batokosi, Ebaro Shagarinde, Eplakenota Gulamanda, Elirasho Varuna, Elabogosia, Kabiesi, thank you, I see. Arugoja, oh yes, Alabababa, Regelemosi, Alabadi, we worship you, Lord. We bless your holy name. I am that I am. Oh, glory to God. Great I am that I am. In the Oluwa, Oluwa, the faithful God. Rose of Sharon, thanks to God.
I declare over your life, Egarusta Meshage Zola Kembelo Fire Davia. I declare today you will receive the visitation of God.
Amen.
The Bible says the angels of God, they excel in strength.
Hallelujah.
And they hearken to the voice of his word. We release the angels over KHC according to the word of the Lord, that God will do that which is good, to go forth and carry out the word of the living God.
Amen.
In the lives of every member and partners of KHC in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wherever you are on the planet Earth, wherever you are located, we receive supernatural intervention on your behalf in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I can hear your amen.
Amen.
I declare that today God will visit with you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will see the hand of
amen.
The Lord. You will see the goodness
amen.
Of the Lord. Greatness will attend to your destiny.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you have woken up at this time to honor God, God will honor you.
Amen.
Your deepest desire will be granted.
Amen.
In the name of
amen.
Jesus. Heaven will cooperate with you.
Amen.
The land will yield its
amen.
Increase unto
amen.
You.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Keep sharing the video and keep liking it. In the book of Psalm 85, our anchor scripture, verse 12. Yeah, the Lord shall give that which is good.
Hallelujah.
The Lord will give it. He will give it to you. It's a gift. That which is good is a gift you need to receive.
Hallelujah.
It could be healing. It could be financial breakthrough. It could be open door. It could be a visa. It could be your papers. It could be your health. It could be anything.
Amen.
One thing I am certain is that the Lord will give. How do I know? He said, yeah. That is yes. It's not a no. It's a yes. The Lord will give. The Lord will give. The Lord will give. Open your mouth and begin to declare it. I receive that which the Lord will give.
Yes, Lord.
I receive that which is good. What you say with your mouth is what you will receive. Open your mouth and declare it. I receive
that
which is good.
I receive that in the name of Jesus.
I receive
that which
Maloshka
over my health,
Zela Berushte,
over my finances,
Brananda Zuzaya. Ela ba 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 ba. Ele brondo ya kaba de 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 de. Ela ba 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 ba. We receive that which is good in the name of Jesus. Mamba roshka de tariste. Ela ba yogaroshka de baria. Maroshka de zuza. Ela ba rosha de amenda. La paganda di geboste. Ela de. I receive. I receive that which is good. Receive it on your behalf. Receive it on the behalf of your siblings. Receive it on the behalf of your children. Receive it on the behalf of your parents. Receive it on the behalf of your future spouse. I receive that which is good. Bela de Bolikande, Ekralo Danige, Rushalo Nasia, Galotaribosta, Rushalo Meradea, Mela de Barusta, Ebraketa, Ela Marusha, Ele de Dele, Ila Barusha, Ile de Dele, Ile de Dele, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I sense God's healing anointing so strong. It just came all over me right now. So strong. God's healing power is here. Somebody is out there crying for healing. There's somebody that has pain in your neck region inside. You have pain there. That pain is leaving now in the name of Jesus. Oh, God's healing power is so strong here. If you are there and there's any sickness, Lagarushia Mandosia, put your hand where that sickness is. Put your hand where it is. Be ready to receive your healing right now. Because I sense God's healing power. It's like heat all over me right now. I'm going to release that power into your life. If you are standing in for somebody who is ill, that healing power will extend to that person. By stripes we are healed. Jesus took your sickness on the cross. In the name that is above every other name, we cause the spirit of infirmity. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever sickness it is,
amen,
in your body,
yes, we receive,
in your bones,
we
on your skin,
power, we
in your blood,
in, the name
in every
Jesus,
part of your being.
Receive.
La shoga zanila perledoya. Rusha neagea. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. That person with partial stroke, in the name that is above every other name, receive your healing now in the name of Jesus. God's healing power flow into you right now, wherever you are. It flows all over you from the crown of your head. Yes.
Amen.
Yes. You know God's healing power is so strong. When it comes over you, even if that sickness is caused by demonic influence, it will drive it out.
Amen.
I release God's healing power, God's healing anointing, to flow all over you right now, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. We receive healing from Temi Chope in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Healing is that which is good.
Healing
is that which is good. Receive your healing now in the name of Jesus. There are some of you with some conditions. Asthma, ulcer, it's been part of you. You've almost accepted this as yours. It's not yours. It doesn't belong to you. We issue an edict now. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Every sickness dies in the name of Jesus. If you are there, what you couldn't do before, begin to do it. Begin to do it. You are healed right now. You are healed right now. Egaruta Lusebragaya. That person with headache, that headache goes now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. There's somebody with a sore around your leg area, right leg around your ankle. It's been there for a while. It's drying up now. It's drying up now. It's drying up now in the name of Jesus. It's drying up in the name of Jesus. Rasho galababa. Every form of high blood pressure, we are arrested now. We declare them normalized in the name of Jesus. Healing for your mom wherever she is in the name of Jesus. Those healing power flows to you and yours now in the name of Jesus. Begin to thank God for that healing. Begin to thank God. Begin to thank God. Yalabosha. Ebradinda. Rashola. Somebody with serious stomach ache. Serious stomach ache. Somebody is going through PMS right now. Premenstrual pain. In the name of Jesus. Go! In the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. Ramashu. Labarista. There is somebody with a condition of issue of blood. In the name of Jesus, we command that plague to stop in the name of Jesus. There's somebody there, it's your baby. Your baby, 3 months old, temperature. Put your hands on that baby. In the name that is above every other name, we normalize that baby's temperature. In the name of Jesus, every fever, every germs, we command you to lose your grip on that baby. In the name of Jesus. Rashola Vosa. Egaru Shalamandea. There's somebody with another yellow fever or something. I don't know, but it's fever. In fact, you collected and you took an injection today. In the name of Jesus, God's healing power extends to you now. You are healed this moment in the name of Jesus. Rela Begadesto, Likaramusha, Rona Nemasea, Elevesha, Likangadea, Mushal Nadea. Mere ne shula baza, ira bosa laga, ele mosaya baba baba, ila banda rushala mondeya, ebrene dosa laba, rushala beze laba, ela mandaya na bobo sahaya. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Few days back we started addressing strong men that are responsible for controlling all the other demons, and these strong men are responsible for all forms of chaos, all forms of evil, everything that is not of God.
Oh, yes.
And God asked them to address them one by one, and we've addressed the spirit of jealousy, which controls hate, bitterness, envy, murder, rage. We've addressed the lying spirit, which controls the spirit of deception, exaggeration, falsehood, religion, craftiness. We've addressed the familiar spirit, which controls satanism, occultism, everything that has to do with divination, enchantment, spell, curses, potions, incantations. And we've also addressed the strong man of perversion, responsible for pornography, masturbation, lesbianism, homosexuality, and all form of sexual perversion. Today we are going to address another strong man, Lale Bosch, Brennan Gates, Malagasia. Keep on sharing the video, keep on liking it. We are going to address the spirit of heaviness, the strong man of heaviness. La corisa menda kele busha bagena gayapuja. The spirit of heaviness is the one that controls the spirit of depression, the spirit of despair, the spirit of oppression, the spirit of hopelessness, the spirit of fatigue, exhaustion, paronia, and mental illness. It is the spirit of heaviness that controls all these. you suddenly get tired.
Unbelievable
heaviness just settled on you from nowhere. Say, hey, my depression has come. It is not your depression. The Bible says the joy of the Lord is your strength. It says heaviness in the heart of a man maketh it to stoop. Don't accommodate it. Don't let it stay upon your life. It's an attempt of the devil to steal what belongs to you. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Can I hear amen there?
Amen.
The joy of the Lord is your strength.
Amen.
So we're going to come against a strong man of heaviness.
There
are some of you that have issues with depression. It is depression at some highest level that leads to suicide. We're going to come against that demonic power.
Amen. Amen.
Despair.
Yes, Lord.
You suddenly get tired. You just stop. You stop going to church. You stop reading your Bible. You become sad unnecessarily without knowing where this is coming from. You allow the heaviness to just settle on you. We are going to resist and reject it because it is not your portion.
Amen.
It is not your portion.
Amen.
It is not your portion.
Amen.
You are going to lift up your voice. We come against the strong man of heaviness. Lift your voice and begin to pray. Every spirit of heaviness, the strong man of heaviness, in the name of Jesus, we reject and refuse your power. Lushago Ramegadesh, Aramandoya Gelemodi, Mare Shago Ranetaya, Ele Beu Sharabeza, Langolo Bodia Bada, Ila Bagaru Shalaba, Berenado Sialabada, Urumo Shagalabalaba. We come against this spirit of heaviness in the name of Jesus. Come on, pray the Holy Ghost. We come against this spirit of heaviness. We come against every form of depression. We come against the spirit of heaviness in the name of Jesus. Alaba Yunga, Rosha Alaba Gataya, Dona Pamunda, Yigale Barada, Ilaba Gugale Gabadeta, Ilaba de Bodo, Dona Prada Gadeta, Araba de Zanimos, Araba de Araba de Rabada de la Balabalaba, Erabo Shala Barunda Gabaya. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Keep sharing the video. Share them to your timeline. Share them to your friends' timeline.
Amen.
Let them get to know about it. Share them to your groups. If you have any, let them get to know what God is doing. In Isaiah chapter 61 verse 3, the Bible says to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion. Are you mourning in Zion? The Bible is saying it is not appropriate. It is not what God wants. It doesn't go together. You are not supposed to be mourning in Zion. You are supposed to be filled with joy. The Bible says to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty for ashes. If there ever be any ashes in your life, any area where things have been burnt down and all you can see are just the ashes of yesteryears, the ashes of the gloriousness of the past. If you have seen, if you are in that situation, the Bible says it's going to give you beauty for ashes. I declare into your life this morning, the beauty of God is coming upon your destiny. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Are you there? I can hear your amen. God is going to beautify and dignify your destiny in the name of Jesus. The oil of joy for mourning. That oil is coming upon your life. You are going to rejoice. You are going to dance. You are going to rejoice. God will fill your mouth with laughter. Every heaviness is cursed in your life. Every spirit of despair is destroyed in your life. In the name of Jesus, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. In the name that is above every other name, the spirit of heaviness is out of your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Take the garment of praise in its place.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Be filled with praise from this morning. Be filled with praise this morning. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He said that they might be called the trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That it might be glorified. I'd like you to lift up your voice. What are you praying for? Beauty for ashes. Oil of joy for mourning. Garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. Lift your voice and begin to pray. On the behalf of everybody in our lives, in our family, in our home, all members, all partners of KHC, we receive beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for money, garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. In the name of Jesus. God bless you, Pastor Sars. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I curse the spirit behind gloom in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I curse the spirit behind the feelings of doom in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oil of joy is your portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the book of Psalms chapter 30 and in verse 11, the Bible says, thou hast turned for me my mourning into dancing. Somebody is going to dance this month.
Amen.
Oh Lord Jesus. Somebody is going to dance this month.
Amen.
Somebody is going to dance this month.
Amen.
Is this you? Ah, that person is me.
Amen.
I will dance this month. Somebody will dance this month. Thou hast turned my mourning into dancing.
Amen.
Let me explain what it means to you in practical sense.
Thank you, Jesus.
You go, you need money urgently, and then you go to ATM to withdraw some money. And the ATM tells you there's no money here, insufficient balance. And then you leave that place not happy because you needed money urgently. Listen to me.
Hallelujah.
In every area of your life, finances, business, career, relationship, it will turn your mourning into
you,
dancing.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You have just broken up a relationship.
You,
or he has just broken it, or she has just broken it. But right now you are just not happy.
Amen.
You are seriously unhappy. You are mourning. You are remembering the time you spent together and you are unhappy. Listen to what God is telling you this morning.
Thank you, Jesus.
He is turning your money into dancing.
Amen.
You thought it was a loss.
Thank
but
you,
God
Jesus.
Says you will rejoice at the end.
Amen. Thank you.
You
Lord.
Thought it was a rejection. God says it's a direction.
Amen.
Is somebody with me this morning?
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thou hast turned my mourning into dancing.
Hallelujah.
Then he said, Thou hast put off my sackcloth.
Hallelujah.
And guarded me with gladness.
Amen.
May you be decorated with gladness.
Amen.
May the garment of gladness come upon you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Listen to Message translation. He says you did it. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
God did it.
Amen.
God did it.
Oh,
God
yeah.
did it in your life.
Glory to
God,
God
has done it in your life.
Amen.
He says you changed wild lament into a whirling dance.
Hallelujah.
You ripped off my black mourning band and decked me with wild flowers.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
I said glory to God.
Rejoice.
Begin to declare it to your life. Every morning is turning to dancing. Every area of your life where you had, where you were once sad, where you were once unhappy, God did it. He did it for you. He did it in your finances. He did it in your relationship. He did it in your marriage. He did it in your career. He did it concerning your job. He did it in every area of your life. He did it in your emotional life. He did it in your marriage. Concerning your husband, he did it. Concerning your wife, he did it. Concerning your children, he did it. Concerning your parents, he did it. Concerning your siblings, he did it. Concerning your bank account, he did it. Concerning every area of your life, he did it. Concerning that contract, he did it. Concerning that business, he did it. Concerning that company, he did it. Concerning that deal, he did it. Concerning that business, he did it. God did it. He 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 did it. Rejoice. God did it. He did it. He did it. God did it. God did it. He did it. He turned your mind into dancing. He never
shabba.
I see God doing it in your life. I see God doing it in your relationship. You thought the man is coming forth, he's coming. I see God doing it. Can you see your wedding? Can you see that good marriage? Can you see your babies? Can you see your children? Can you see your bank account? Can you see yourself working in that company? Can you see yourself having that open door? Can you see it? God did it. Now I prophesy into the life of somebody as one saint of God. God is doing it in your life now in the name of Jesus.
He has done it, Lord. I give you thanks.
Your deepest desire is granted now.
Amen.
Whatever has made you cry,
I share my testimony.
Whatever has caused that sadness in your life, whatever has attempted to push you into darkness, that thing is cursed in the name of Jesus. You have wept in private. You have shed tears. But right now, God did it in your life.
Hallelujah.
He is turning your mourning into dancing. Some of you need to rehearse the dance steps you will give them on your wedding day right now. God did it in your life. That which is good, God has done it. He did it.
We have done it.
He did it.
We receive.
Lift your hands and thank him.
Thank you.
God did it.
We rejoice in you.
He never shala ba 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 ba. Keep sharing the video. God did it. He did it.
Yes.
He did it.
You have done it for us. God did it.
Step into our affairs. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
If you are there, you are not born again, say after me, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus,
I give my life unto you.
I give my life unto you.
Turn my mourning into dancing. I receive you.
I receive you
as my Lord.
As my Lord
and personal Savior.
I declare
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus,
you are my Lord.
You are my
and you are my God.
You are my God.
You are my personal Savior.
Oh, you are my personal
you died
Savior.
For my sins.
You died for my
you
sins.
Rose on the third day. All things are passed away. And all things have become new. In Jesus' name. Go ahead and thank God. Go ahead and thank God. Glory to God. Keep sharing this video.
Yes,
I want you to share this video. Hallelujah.
Yes, we receive.
I want you to share this video. Like this page. And I also want you to share your testimony. If you got healed this morning, I'd like you to share your testimony. Check the post that is attached to this video. You will see a link that leads to our testimony site. Please drop that testimony there, because we need to glorify the name of the Lord. We need to hear what God is doing. So drop your testimony. Your life will never remain the same again. If you are listening to us and you've never read our daily devotional, make sure you log on to kissesandhugs.com. kissesandhugs.com. Check it out. And you will see our daily devotional for singles and married. Right now, let's quickly agree with you. Drop in the comment section what you are trusting God for, and let's agree with you quickly.
Lord, we thank you.
Before we go this morning.
Lord, we thank you.
Thank you
because you have done it.
We're just going to declare it that God has done it. Yes, God did it for you concerning that miracle job. God did it for you concerning that open door.
Yes, Lord.
He has done it. He has done it.
Breakthrough. God has done it.
Your brother will fulfill destiny. Today is his birthday. Your brother will fulfill destiny in the name of Jesus. God will do it in his life. Amianas, restoration. God has done it. Better job, career fulfilling job, God has done it. Financial settlement, God has done it for you. In the name of Jesus. Restoration, God has done it. Perfection of open door, God has done it. We declare them done. God ordained spouse this month. God has done it. Resident permit. God has done it. Godly wife for your friend. God has done it. All round peace. God has done it. Your wedding. God has done it. Divine breakthrough. God has done it. Viral infection will crush you. Be healed in Jesus' name. God has done it. Your wedding. God has done it. Your musical career. God has done it. Salvation for your family. God has done it. Etukudo, God has done it. Miracle children, God has done it. Expansion, God has done it. Your ministry, God has done it. Your wedding, God has done it. Divine turnaround, God has done it. Intervention and restoration, God has done it. Financial upliftment, God has done it. Green card process, expedited, God has done it. Good job, God has done it. Success in professional exam, God has done it. Keep sharing the video.
God has done it.
Your life will never remain the same again.
New job.
We need to leave worship here quickly. Come closer. Dreams and aspirations.
President permits. Yes.
Put volume on that keyboard.
God is faithful.
Let's worship God.
He's done things around. Miracle job.
Move this.
Thank you.
Master's ambition. God has done it. God, touch your body now in the name of Jesus. We send over your chariot. In the name of Jesus, receive your healing now. In the name of Jesus.
Yes, you are. Oh, you are. Walk upon the seas.
Walk upon the seas. You reign the dead.
You reign in majesty.
You reign in majesty. Mighty God.
Everything
written about you is great.
Power over you in the name of Jesus.
Everything written about you is great.
Everything
about us is great.
Sing the Bella for you.
God will do that.
Jesus,
Jesus,
You need to rehearse your wedding day dancing.
God will do that which is good.
God will do that which is good.
God will do that which is good.
God will do
that which is good.
God will do it again.
God has done that which is good.
Come on, dance. The Bible says, praise Him and dance. Attached to this video and check out the link to submit your testimony. We want to hear what God is doing, because we know God is doing something. Sound it out.
Hallelujah.
And by that way you will secure the blessing in your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To all members and partners of KHC, God bless you.
Hallelujah.
God has done it in your life.
All
partners of KC, you will rejoice, you will dance in reality in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
As you have danced and rejoiced before Him this morning, you will rejoice in reality in the name of Jesus. God will honor you. God will increase you. He will surround you with His favor. You are blessed in the name of Jesus. God will honor you round about. I'm waiting to hear your testimony. You are blessed. Till we see tomorrow morning, remember, God will give that which is good. God bless you, Shekuma Jacob. family. We love you. 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 God bless you.
The Lord, we give that
message. These people don't want us to go. Okay, let's for 1 minute. Come and see.
Oh Lord, God of all is turning things around.
Tomorrow morning. Keep rejoicing. Keep laughing. Keep dancing. Because God did it in your life. Share the video. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. All right. I will say hi to the boys. Thank you. God bless you.